Yay! This is TV Empire, your favorite information channel. Please do not forget to click the subscribe button.
Another objective of the Federal Republic of Nigeria, or should I say another objective of Buhari administration. It is actually disheartening that the government has shifted focus in fighting terrorism and banditry, kidnappers and all of that that jeopardize human existence in the country, and now center their efforts in arresting those that are agitating for their people's rights, in the likes of Nnamdi Kanu and the likes of Sunday Igboho. Well, there is no crime asking for self-determination. Activists, agitators group condemn arrest of Sunday Igboho and that of Nnamdi Kanu. A cross-section of well-meaning Nigerians, groups and activists have slammed the Buhari-led administration for arresting Sunday Igboho yesterday. It is reported that Sunday Igboho was arrested last night, yesterday Monday, in Cotonou, Benin Republic, at the airport. The development has continued to stay divergent reactions in social media, with Nigerians likening Igboho's arrest to the Nnamdi Kanu in Kenya. Some Nigerians wonder how the Buhari-led administration or Buhari-led government has failed to arrest bandits causing insurgency, insecurity in the most part of the country, and employ all tactics to arrest the activists Sunday Igboho and Nnamdi Kanu. They demanded that the government employ the same intelligence used to arrest activists for bandits and Boko Haram terrorists to secure the nation. Some also noted that Igboho's arrest is a clear indication that this government wants war, because if government has centered their focus in the primary duty of protecting people, in fighting Boko Haram insurgency headmans and banditry, there will be peace in the country. But rather, they shift their energy in fighting insurgency, rather now looking for those that are agitating for the rights of their people, in the likes of Nnamdi Kanu and Sunday Igboho. This clearly shows that this government wants nothing but war. Well, Sunday Igboho has been arrested yesterday just in Cotonou, like I said earlier. But now, any Southern politician who remains silent, any Southern politician and Western country politician who remains silent, even in the East, who remains silent for Buhari to persecute these people, Sunday Igboho and Nnamdi Kanu, will be severely punished even before election 2023. So this is, I don't know what is your take on this. I would just want you to also make a comment about the recent happenings. Why is government shifting their focus on the things that doesn't give people sleepless nights? And then instead of to push their energy to where people are having sleepless nights to solve the problem, they rather center their energy in arresting these two individuals who merely demanded and determining for their people's rights. Can Sunday Igboho stand to give Oduduwa Nation by its own? No. can Nnamdi Kanu also stand on its own to create a nation for Biafra? No. But government is taking steps as if these people can do what I just mentioned. Please send in your comment. Do not forget to click the subscribe button to enable you see our video when next we drop new videos. Thank you very much for staying tuned.